Number 1. Operation Paperclip. World War II was a trying time for the world, more so for the US. Germany was the most advanced in creating devastating V-2 rockets that had the capability of precisely striking targets in London and other places. The US was already in competition with the Soviets to see who could recruit as many Nazi rocket scientists as possible. Hello, Operation Paperclip. Why that name anyway? People crossed over to the dark side in this space race. People like Rudolf were recruited to have direct links in the middle of Verve Factory that used forced labor from concentration camps to help construct the V-2 rockets. Let's keep in mind that at that time, the Nazis were not the best people in the world. Number 2. Nuclear tests on the moon? When watching this, you will agree with me that this competition with the Soviets has gone too far. The US needed to show its dominance, not only with machinery, but with conquering other planets or bodies for that matter. What other best way to show the Soviets who's boss by conducting nuclear tests on the moon? A writer who was creating a biography for an astronomer named Carl Sagan came across some unbelievable intel known as Project A-119 that appeared to be a plan for the US to use the moon as a nuclear test site. I'm not so sure if it ever materialized. If it did, then it would be very difficult to know. Number 3. James Webb Telescope. It is the custom of any superpower to fund space exploration, whether they like it or not. I think that's okay, but for a project that takes 20 years to complete, I start asking questions. The construction of the James Webb Telescope began about 20 years ago and was supposed to be ready to launch in 2007, but it wasn't. Instead, it was completed in 2016. Initially, it was to cost $500 million, but at the end of the project, it had spent 17 times of what was estimated, rising to $8.8 billion. Now that it's ready, who knows how much more time it will need before it's actually launched. Number 4. Erased moon landing tapes. This is a huge bummer. Supposedly, the most important moment in the history of mankind gets erased on accident by NASA. So, yeah, the first original moving landing tapes that were filmed by NASA no longer exist. According to NASA, there is no cause for alarm. NASA says they have updated new digitally enhanced versions that look way better than the original landing. Before doing damage control, NASA searched through thousands of boxes of stored footage to find the tapes, but that did not yield any fruit. Chances are that the event was taped over satellite footage. Who knows? Number 5. Live feed cuts. There is something that NASA is not telling us here. On November 2016, NASA cut live feed from the International Space Station at the very moment something mysterious popped up in the distance. NASA clearly lives by the mantra, "What you don't know doesn't hurt you." In the picture, you can spot some aspects lying around. These sputtered and irregular movement non-consistent with space debris or meteors. UFO enthusiasts claim this happens quite often. Another photo, taken in 2017, shows another 6 or 7 objects flying by. It's time that NASA comes clean about this once and for all.